Hi. Today I'm going to try to record electric guitar from across a lake. So it's probably 50 meters at least between the mic and the guitar. I'm also going to have a mic on the amp itself, just to get some top end. I'm going to use an iPhone and an iPad for this. So there will be some noise, but this is just to check out if this is a concept that is interesting at all, and then you could use better stuff to record it. But I really liked it. It really brought out the nice mid frequencies that makes it sound organic and smooth. I'm also using another position. I'm just putting the mic in the woods. So the camera will at all times be where the mic is, so you can see it. There will be a plane passing by, which I thought sounded cool. I'm playing a descending progression at the same time as the plane sounds like it's descending, which is I thought was cool. All right, let me know what you think. Let's go. Thank you.